New Year's Eve. Like, I don't know why I'm saying that. Like, it's like freaking weeks in advance. Yeah, so I wish you all the best 2024. I wish you all the happiest year filled with very, very, very beautiful blessings. But anyways, in this video, we are gonna be doing a collection video. I'm going to be showing you guys my body care collection. This up on my channel, but I want to say like 2 years ago, well no, a year ago, it was uploaded, so it's quite old and I have completely different products. But if you would like to see that, go ahead and check it out. So we're gonna get started. Oh, before I get started, I do have an ASMR TikTok and a Patreon, links in the description if you would like. Starting with body washes. The first body wash I have is this one right here. This is the Naturium. I'm not to say that. The Glow Getter Multi Oil Body Gel formula that instantly nourishes. And I got this for Christmas and I really, really love it. I really like this brand. I'm definitely looking to purchase more from this brand. I would say it's like a tiny bit more expensive than affordable. Like this. But yeah, this, I want to say this is like my like fourth bottle, and this is the small bottle. There's like a bigger one. I got the big one twice, and then I got the second, the little one, one time, and this is my second little one. So this is my fourth bottle, and they just released like refill cartons that you can refill these with. Yeah, the little one is like $10 and the bigger one is $15. I'm sorry if you hear that. I don't know what that is. was like, actually, I have no clue what that is. It's just like the sounds the houses be making. But anyways, the next body wash that I have is a Triad body wash, and this is the Moroccan Rose Foaming Gel Wash, and it has a hydrating oil complex with Moroccan argan oil and rosehip oil, and it's the Moroccan rosehip. I know, like, Triad products are so hyped up, but honestly, mute scent as well. Like, I'm a little sick and I can't smell it because it's such a light fragrance, which is nice because sometimes you don't always want to smell so freaking strong, like, you know. Thank you. I know watermelon is a controversial scent, like, it's, like, really, really, like, what's it called, like, a chosen scent, like, a, I don't know what it's called, like, you really have to like the scent. Fruity.